A welcome in, everyone, to another edition of the NFL and Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Coming up, it's the final game of the season's first half, and we've got a good one here tonight between the Chicago Bears and the Minnesota Vikings. The Bears enter this new season not just with playoff aspirations, but with the thought they could compete for a title if everything breaks right. But first, they've been handed a tough assignment here on the road right out of the gate. So now let's go to Chicago, Illinois, where Jim and Phil have the call.
And this heated rivalry matchup is underway. And they have him covered up and bring him down inside of the 15.
The defensive line, they're all shifting to the right. I think they're expecting a run over there.
The pass is thrown to Jordan Matthews. Taylor's there that time for the tackle.
Wide receivers in the NFL, hey, they can catch it, but also they can break tackles. What a job that time by the wide receiver.
The Bears lined up in the nickel. D'Angelo Williams. Taylor's there to take him down.
Jim, let's keep our eye on the defense. If they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down in the box to stop those runs.
Second down and four. Still powering ahead. He's in the clear. The 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL, but not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
Hester will run this one out. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down at the 23. Scans the field. Puts a hand. Oh, he made the catch. He in stride and he's home for the touchdown. That touchdown.